Heat cramps is the other heat-related illness. Heat cramps is also a minor heat-related illness compared to serious heat conditions like heat hyperpyrexia and heat stroke. Heat cramps occurs in those people who involve themselves in heavy muscular physical activity, especially when the temperatures are really high. This is common among farmers and day laborers. As a result of heat cramps, a lot of salt and chloride, sodium and chloride, is lost, because of which there is sustained muscular activity, resulting in cramps. Treatment is basically replenishment of these electrolytes in the form of water, addition of salt, as well as glucose. So whenever there is any sign of heat cramps, kindly drink some water with salt in it.